Good morning, risers. Hope you all had a wonderful weekend. We have another amazing show planned for you all today. What do we have, Sagar? We've reversed roles here for strange reason.
Go ahead. Friend of the show, Daily Beast reporter Hannah Trudeau. She's going to discuss why, with a Democratic majority in the Senate, progressives still going to have limits on policies that they're likely to push for. We're going to look back at our interview with Professor Richard Wolff on his book, The Sickness in the System, When Capitalism Fails to Save Us from the Pandemic or Itself. Got some great thoughts there. You guys don't want to miss that. And we will be back with more Rising right after this.